Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Share classes. Today, in this video, we have to construct a square of area 9 square centimeter in easy way. So, please watch the video till the end. So, let's start the video. First of all, let us find the length of each side of this square. So first, roughly drawing here a square by this way. So taking here A, B, C, and here D. Now we know that all the sides of a square are equal, and also we know that all the angle of a square are equal and 90 degree. So here all the angle must be 90 degree. Now we don't know what is the length of each side of this square. So first, let the length of side of this square be x centimeter. Okay, now I'm going to apply area of a square to find the area of this square. So area of a square equals to side into side. So side into side square centimeter. So equals to the side equals to x. So x into x square centimeter. So this is x square centimeter. Now, according to condition, here the area x square and here the area 9 square centimeter of this square must be equal. Okay. So, x square equals to 9. Now, we have to simplify this to find the value of x. So, we can write here x square minus 9 equals to 0. So, implies that now x square minus here this is will be 3 square equals to 0. Now I'm going to applying here an important theorem, a square minus b square equals to a plus b and a minus b. So this is a formula. So now first write down here this equals to 0, then this equals to 0. So first write down here x minus 3 equals to 0. So from this x equals to 3 centimeter, and if you take here x plus 3 equals to 0, then x equals to minus 3 centimeter. But we know that distance never be negative. So we have to take here the positive value x equals to 3 centimeter. So now first we have to draw here a line segment of length 3 centimeter. So this is a 3 centimeter line segment. Okay. So now taking here a point A and here B. And this is 3 centimeter line segment. Next, we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A. So putting the compass on the point A and taking any length. And now we have to drawing here a arc. So first drawing here a arc by this way. Okay. Next, putting the compass here and taking same length. So taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here. Okay. And cut here and drawing an arc here. Again, taking same length and putting the compass here, and we have to cut here. So now first joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So joining this line, and this is obviously a 90 degree angle. Okay. Now taking the length AB equals to 3 centimeter with the help of compass. So first taking the length AB equals to 3 centimeter by this way. and cut here and putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now taking here point C and here taking point D. So now first joining the side BC. So now joining the side BC, then joining the side CD to get here a square. Okay, and here all the side are equal, so this side also equal. Okay, so all the side are 3 cm, so this is also 3 cm and this is also 3 cm. So therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a square of area 9 square cm. So by this way you can construct a square of area 9 square cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.